One method of saving on GPU computations is to bake the lighting into the surfaces themselves. Say I have a scene with a bunch of diffuse objects, each with its own material color and with the surface normals stored at the vertices. If I could compute the shade of the object once and store this color instead of the normal, I could save on lighting calculations each frame. As before, assume every light is very far away, but that it can change direction, just as the sun's angle to the ground changes direction over time. The vertex shader normally takes as input the position of the object, in other words, the vertex's location, and it also takes in the normal and lights that want to be applied to the surface. The output is the screen position and an RGB color. Instead of storing the surface normal, under what exact conditions could I safely compute the lighting once and store an RGB color at each vertex? Your first choice is if the object orientation does not change. By object orientation, I mean whether the object is rotating. If the eye position and light's directions do not change is your second choice. If the light's directions and object orientation do not change. And finally, if the eye position and object orientation do not change. So which of these answers is the one that allows you to pre-compute an RGB per vertex and use that instead of having to do lighting calculations each frame?